nuclear holocaust. It's just a nuclear holocaust. And a nuclear holocaust. It's bittersweet to the touch.